I don't always reminisce, but when I do, I reminisce about the pie.
We're gonna give you guys a math lesson, okay?
See, this is the pie right here? This is garbage.
Pie down! Is the best down! Down!
Whoever
down!
Made down! Pie
down!
Is down! The best
down! Down! Down!
What is pie, you ask?
You know, pie like circle?
Yeah, the circle thing. Circle with the squiggly line. I kind of like
it.
Oh, oh, oh my
no!
God!
Down! No!
It is an obsolete idea by now. Most people have moved on to Tao.
So, do you have any idea why you would be shouting the word Tao?
Just got a call. There's four young nerdy boys protesting something about Tao. Let's go.
You should have come over.
Long live Tao!
All these youngins in that town, they always take the easy way out.
I can't believe they used to teach people pie instead of Tao.
Number to be multiplied by the radius, since the definition of the circle is based on the radius.
Pi, pi, tau, tau! Pi, pi, tau,
tau! Pi, pi, tau, tau! Pi, pi, tau, tau!
What do you get right here?
Tau over 2.
Tau over 2.
How come you're not talking?
We can't.
Three quarters of the way through the unit circle, where are you going to be?
Three times over four.
Four.
And then back to the end.
Probably still uses pie.
Questions?
Yeah, we can have mind blown.